Hi everyone, I'm Samuel Logossou and welcome to my course, Create a Photorealistic Beer Bottle in Cinema 4D. I'm a 3D generalist, artist with experience in architecture visualization, product visualization, and similar fields. This in-depth course is designed to help you get a solid understanding of how to create a photorealistic product in Cinema 4D and Photoshop. In this course, I'll start by showing you how to model the beer bottle by using spline and polygon modeling tools. Then we'll adjust material properties to create an accurate reproduction of our reference images. You'll see how to create a high contrast lighting on a black backdrop with the help of the compositing tag. After that, we'll learn how to create a realistic material for the condensation forming on the bottle and on the labels. Then you'll learn how to set up a multi-pass rendering for the physical renderer and how to add some effects such as depth of field and ambient occlusion in order to create a professional looking image. In this course, I will teach you many of the tools and skills you'll need to create your own realistic product rendering for print and video advertising. I'm excited to share my workflow with you and I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn texturing, lighting, and rendering with the look development for photorealistic product using Cinema 4D and Photoshop. Now, let's get started with create a photorealistic beer bottle in Cinema 4D.